What's up YouTube? So we're back with a new video now. By the title you can already tell, but before we start, hit the like button, subscribe, and let's begin with my video. So we had seen this messiness yesterday. If you haven't watched my recent, go watch it. Now here with another tea of another three-way. Yesterday it was a four-way, but now it's a three-way, and that's Nadia, Ida, and Key. You know, I'm going to be playing this clip for you guys so you guys can see that. But everything is crazy. What's going on? It's three ways or four ways in the compact house.
Who's about to call Key? Because she told me next time something get mentioned with her name in it, she want me to call her or talk to her or whatever. Let me see what the fuck Key got going on. Key gonna dodge this one. She ain't gonna answer this phone. We gonna call again. Hold up, let me get confirmation that that's what I heard yesterday. Hold up. I need to call the source real quick, because I was low-key sleep. If you was watching a sub live, my phone was falling. I was, low. You gotta get down, son, I'm working. Get down. I was falling asleep yesterday. I was tired. Hey, quick question, right? Yesterday, I was asleep, but I don't know if it was for sure you that had called me and had told me that last tea. Did you say something like, nobody knows I'm on the phone with you, but did you say something like threesome with Key, Nadia, and Ida? Okay, but that's for sure true. That's what came out of her mouth. What she said on my live? I thought, oh, you're saying that she confirmed it when she said that she told y'all. Oh, okay. So she did confirm it. Damn, that's crazy. Okay, well, let me finish talking about this on the live. Okay, bye-bye. Okay. So, yesterday, Key said... Wait, what? What the fuck? I just lost the thought. What she just said. Yesterday, Key set up on a live that she told them. Huh? That she told them about one threesome? Maj, we heard it? Oh, and then y'all heard it. Shit. Call Ida. I don't talk to Ida. So, this is outrageous.
So anyways, we had also seen Benet. She was live and, you know, she talked of, you know, who was her best friend, girl best friend, and it was not Nia. So some people took it personal, you know, like we thought it was Nia and all that. But yeah, it is like it is, you know, she's not best friend as we thought. Yeah, she says it's her twin.
Girl! Morgan, you know my girl best friend is Shawnee. Morgan, you're my best friend too, though. Morgan, you're my best friend too. Yeah. I'm in Dallas. Oh, that's nice. So what is Nia to you? Nia's my twin. Do you think that... Okay. I don't know what that said. The boy best friend. My boy best friend is Damari.
So if you made it to all this far, thank you so much for watching. Leave your thoughts down below. Let me know what you guys think. And let me catch you next time on my next videos. Bye.